Michael. This is going to be fun to watch.
And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
Oh, the punch connects. Wild strike misses the target.
He's got the sleeper in tight. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Taking this match outside. There are no
here. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was done for.
This over?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
I'm not sure with any of these hits that I've seen the slightest.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Come on, Roddy. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
And there's the reversal. He's back on his feet. But you, good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
A lot of damage on an opponent. Oh, what a scar! shoulders are down.
Two.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.